And so the great circle of the Magi falls, for now. Mages are not so easily controlled, it appears.
Your companion speaks with great wisdom. The same thought crosses my mind often. What?
It appears my secret is out.
That is a very serious accusation. Are you certain you wish to make it? Of course, you simply catch us at an awkward moment. Not to mention that this woman is a companion of yours. Why bring an apostate with you only to turn her in? It strikes me as odd.
'Tis odd indeed. Do you wish to be rid of me, Grey Warden? You might simply have said so. Ah, betrayal. And from a man whom I even thought cared for me. It seems Mother is indeed correct.
Then in the name of the Maker, I command you to come with us. You shall be placed into Templar custody until your fate is decided.
I think not. You have made your choice, Grey Warden. So be it. 'Tis not the last. You'll hear from me.
Chasing her will have to wait. Thank you for informing us of her existence, Grey Warden. We have much work to do. We must tend to the injured.